hey, Cass, can you act? And, or have you acted? And I'm like, I did a film before. I've auditioned. I've been taking classes, but I'm like kind of focused on the music right now. And they were like, look, well, we think you would be great for this part. We're going to send you the script and the sides. Come and read if you like it. And I did. And the chemistry was just really great. And it was just really organic from there. We filmed maybe less than 2 weeks after that. So it moved pretty quickly. I love working with Billy, and we have a really cool friendship and dynamic to where I can go to him if I have any questions or if I want to change anything. He's just really open, and I love that about a relationship with a director. He made the situation as comfortable as possible for what it was. It was a lot of things were new to me. Obviously, haven't been acting like a lot of working actresses out there, and I wanted to make sure I did it right. And he was very aware of that and just aware of my feelings and how I was feeling about the whole situation. So I think that I lucked out with him being a part of the project the way he was. Working with Queen Latifah on this film, I mean, is a dream come true. You know, it's such an honor to be part of something with her. I've, you know, watched her as a kid growing up, whether it was her in Chicago, which I was completely obsessed with, or, you know, her music. So it was an honor, and I feel like the film overall and what women get from it is this girl empowerment, you know, thing that isn't always talked about or isn't always felt in different storylines, but she's such a staple in our generation. It was great. In this film, Eva plays a character that brings Charlie into her world as opposed to it being the other way around. I incorporated a lot of my own fashion and stuff from my closet into it because it felt comfortable. And shoes always like are weird with people. So we went in my closet and we found those amazing boots. And I was like, you know what? Now's the time to use these again.